Excellent. Breathe in. And breathe out. Focus on this rose quartz angel that I have with me. I don't know if you can see it clearly, but just focus on that for a bit. Just focus. If your eyes are closed, you can keep them closed. You don't have to open them. But if your eyes are open, focus right here for a bit. keep your eyes focused on the angel. If your eyes are closed, that's fine too. It doesn't matter. But if it's open, focus on the angel. Okay, I'm just gonna switch hands. Some of these crystals for some cleansing work, so just relax. You can close your eyes or you can keep them open, your choice, but I'm just going to gently this crystal and gently rub it against your energy field. rose quartz. Flashlight. Open up your energy a little bit more. If it's too intense, this is the very intense flashlight, so if it's too intense for you, you're welcome to close your eyes. Almost done. Has a nice smell to it as well. I forgot what scent it is. I peeled it off. I don't know why. It just felt like it. It's like a tropical scent. Thank you. last but not least, the wand. And some sigils. for joining me. Thank you for being here. You guys are the best. I love every single one of you guys so much. And I will see you guys soon. Take care.